Hey guys, today on ArzuluTech, I'm going to be showing you how you can add some social media buttons, stuff like that, onto your website. And so there's this really cool website I found that allows you to create things like that. So what you're going to want to do is, of course, there is a link in the description to this website. Go ahead and paste that in to your address bar and go check it out. Once you're there, all you have to do is click the Get Sharing button. Give it a second here. There we go. And now you need to choose a format. Most often you're going to be choosing this one, but you can choose any of the other ones if you want to, depending on whatever format you're using to create your website. Now we're just going to do this one since it works across pretty much all platforms. And we're going to do the next. Now you can choose a style. Now on my website that I am currently working on, I just have a basic row of buttons here in the footer, and that's all I really needed. But, of course, there are several options in here that you can use. So go ahead and choose one that fits your website. And, we're just going to go with the sidebar thing. And now you can, get some couple options up here. And you can start choosing what goes in to your little bar. So you get some sharing buttons right here. You can add some more in. And if you chose a different style, there will be some different options depending on what style you chose, but that's pretty much the gist of it. And once you have whatever you want in there, all you got to do is click finish the code, and then you got to create an account really fast. It's really easy, and once you've done that, you copy the codes. There'll be some instructions and some code. You just put it into your website, and it's that easy to get that onto your website. Just follow the instructions through this and you should be good. So I just kind of wanted to show you this since it is something that can help out a lot of people that are looking to put these buttons onto their website but aren't exactly sure of a good way to do it. So that should help you guys, and if it did, please check out the channel, please subscribe, all that good stuff, thumbs up the video. See you guys next time.